If you're within Serato DJ Pro and you have a track selected like this, if you press Command and R, it will open up the Finder window to the location of where that file is.